have so many questions. So I'm going to start with the gentleman, Tiger. I'm going to ask you a very fun question. Trailer, इन्होंने दो बार देखने की जिद की, because that's how much they love it, like it. But here's my question. Trailer देखे, मुझे सिर्फ इतना जानना था, how many bottles of deodorant, man, for that shot?
Actually, खाली दो takes लिए थे, तो we didn't waste too much deodorant.
And after that, how many people like to smell you? Did you smell him after that?
I mean, I'd be lying if we said no.
Oh, fabulous, fabulous. Hey, welcome, man, Tara.
Thank you so much.
To speak to you.
Thank you.
पहले तो इस कॉलेज में भर्ती होने के लिए बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया. How do you feel? Do you think this is like a dream debut for you?
This is most definitely beyond a dream debut for me, and I'm sure for Ananya as well. We can't be more thrilled.
That's fabulous. Ananya, did you say that, you know, you're really looking forward to this song that launches today?
I'm so excited for you all to see the song. We've enjoyed dancing on the song, and I really hope that you all do too. We're so nervous. I'm so excited.
So students, you think we should show them the song right away?
Yes,
okay, let's do this. Okay, can we have the song, please, ladies and gentlemen? Oh my God, can I have the students back, please? Oh my God, this is amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, a little more love will go a long way for this afternoon. Can I please ask you all to put your hands together to give them the applause that they deserve? Thank you. Sorry, इनके हाथों में आजकल सिर्फ mobile phone होते हैं, तो you know, you forgive them, please. But I have so many questions. First of all, let me tell you, as a retro show host on radio, I'm very scared when someone says they want to recreate R.D. Burman's music. This song is 47 years old. I play it on my show all the time. This morning when I said I'm going to launch this song with you guys, we were nervous. Let me ask you, were you nervous when you knew you were going to dance on this song, guys?
Definitely. It's just such a, you know, legendary song. And I mean that in every manner, absolutely. When it comes to, you know, the composer, to the artist performing the original, to the singer, Kishorda, you know, so there's no way we can match up, but it's sort of our tribute to them. So yeah.
It's a great tribute, I must say that first of all. It's also aapke father ka favorite song.
Yes, dad's favorite song as well. Yeah. His favorite composer is R.D. Burman.
Absolutely, and no doubt, guys. For the R.D. Burman fans in the house, please give them a huge hand. This is beautiful. This is really beautiful. All right, you've been taking on some trolls, babe. Let me just get this on straight, head on with you. Maza aa raha hai, because I love the way you guys are dressed in this song. There are a couple of setups, of course. They're fantasy college life. So tell me, what is the funniest thing that you read on the internet about, you know, the reactions to the trailer?
I think it was really funny because people were like, we didn't have these uniforms when we were in school. Even I didn't have these uniforms when I was in school. So I think it's a larger than life film and you have to take the magic that comes with it.
And what was your favorite setup from these three in the song?
I think the school uniform one, because that was a little close to our real uniforms.
Kind of thought of fantasy
school.
Yeah, I wish schools in Bombay did that for us, right?
Same.
Yeah, they won't let us, guys. They won't let us. Yeah, all right. I was in Xavier's and we would get fined for wearing red.
Really?
Yeah. Insane, right? Yeah. Thank God
I'm out of polish.
Or nail polish. Yeah. So I'm taking revenge right now with my red nail polish. Tara, you've got to tell me, what does this song mean to you? Kya ye gana, do you have any memories of dancing on this song before this time?
You know, it's funny. When I was growing up, my parents would play beautiful old, the classics, you know. And this is a song I think so many people have grown up listening to. So it's literally, I mean, it's a privilege to be able to dance to this song with the legendary Kishore Das voice. I sing. So for me to be able to dance to a song that he's sung, it means the world.
Yeah, you know, speaking of singing, we've covered singing. I also know that you are quite a bit of a singer and we're going to wait for that to unveil in a couple of days perhaps. But Tiger, I am so sorry. What was that dance break, man? It was a stuff of dancing legends. Can I please ask you to give a big hand for that dance break in the middle of freestyle? Man. And also you're wearing like a Shami Kapoor suit, you know, like a gold suit. It looked absolutely fabulous. But I'm going to tell you to do something. Dekhi, wo hum nahi kar payenge. Tiger can sit here for 2 days and try and teach us that dance break. We can't do it. We'll do something more simple, okay? You're going to now educate us, okay? We're all going to try and be students. The hook step is a lot of fun. The gili gili akha step. I think you're going to immortalize it with your signature step, guys. Would you kindly step forward and show us how it's done? Come on. Please. Tiger's ready. Tiger's like, I'll do it. Yeah. The girls are like, should we?
We also need to learn a little bit. Yeah, so please, Tiger.
Okay.
गाने पे कर रहे या ऐसे ही सिखा रहे माइक?
I think पहले आपको हमें थोड़ा सा सिखाना पड़ेगा. So you can instruct us a bit.
We'll do the gili gili akka. I think that's easy. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, please. Without the mic, okay?
Without mic. So, मेरा सवाल आपसे ये कि इन्होंने तो बता दिया इनकी memories, आप बताइए इस गाने से related आपकी क्या memory and what was your Baba's reaction, first reaction, since it's his favorite song?
He hasn't, I don't know if he's seen it yet.
Okay, मतलब आपने बताया नहीं कि
नहीं बताया भी नहीं मैंने.
Okay.
I haven't really shared much with dad. I like to usually surprise him closer to the release of the film. So yeah.
Okay, so what's your memory with this song?
My memory is dancing to this song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And before the song, matlab you actually shot for it, matlab school ke time pe, college ke time pe.
जहाँ तक मुझे याद है मैं बहुत छोटा था, तो you know I don't remember much. Yeah, it's very vague in my head. I remember listening to it on radios or seeing it on TV every now and then with, of course, Jaya ji and Randhir ji. So yeah.
Okay. एक और सवाल आपसे ये कि जैसे अभी बात की memes के बारे में, so एक meme जो बहुत popular हुआ है, मतलब you are responsible for bringing Marvel and DC together with Spider-Man and Wonder Woman.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah. So what's your take on that?
I thought that was pretty cute and funny. And I'm really, really happy that, you know, whatever's been happening, we've been getting a lot of traction, you know, from a lot of people, a lot of eyeballs, and very, very grateful that our trailer sort of created some sort of a stir on the internet.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Our next question.
Hi, Tiger. This is Urvi here to your... Hi.
Hi.
Since we all know you are a very good dancer, did you have any inputs in terms of the choreography of this song?
No, I really didn't have any inputs. I was just doing what I was told. I'd like to thank, you know, Remo sir, of course, his team, Piyush, Rahul Shetty, and Shazia, of course, who handled the girls. Yeah.
Tara and Ananya, I both have a question for you both also. Since it was your debut film, and this song, which is already a popular song, R.D. Burman song, were you all nervous when it came to performing on this?
You know, actually, more than nervous, I think we were really looking forward to it because it's such a famous song. It's a song everyone has heard. The fact that Student of the Year 2 gets to have this song is a huge deal. We were so excited. We were rehearsing and, you know, it's just surreal to be able to dance to a song like this. And I think because we maintain Kishorda's like voice, it just felt even more magical. And the video of the song, the old video, there was no dancing to it. Like there was a car
and
the
bike,
and
sweet,
it was very cute and sweet. Yeah. So I think this dancing adds like a lot of fun to it. Yeah. So yeah, I'm very excited.
Hi. Yeah. Hi, Jyoti. This side. To the corner.
कहाँ पर
है? इधर.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. Hi, Jyoti from Movies Adda. First of all, fabulous song, of course, and
Thank you.
Are looking very gorgeous. बट मेरा क्वेश्चन तारा और अनन्या के लिए, बिकॉज टाइगर के कंपैरेटिवली यू नो डांस करना उनके साथ इज वेरी टफ. ही इज टू गुड, ही इज जस्ट टू गुड. तो उनके साथ डांस करना, एडिंग टू दैट क्वेश्चन, तो कितना ज्यादा टफ था उनके लेवल को थोड़ा मैच कर पाना? वॉज इट टफ फॉर यू? वॉज इट अ प्रेशर?
It's impossible to match Tiger's level, firstly. He rehearses so much and he's so, even though he's so good, he rehearses so much. So when we're looking at him on set and he's rehearsing, we're just like, what are we doing? Because he's perfect.
And also every take is a perfect take. So if we mess up in the take, it's very stressful.
Yeah, very stressful.
But he's very sweet and he never makes us feel like, you know, he's the best.
हाय तारा और अनन्या, टाइगर यहाँ पर ज्योति. मेरा सवाल ये है कि जब भी रिमिक्स सॉन्ग आते हैं तो क्रिटिसाइज किया जाता है क्योंकि ओल्ड वर्जन को लोग पसंद करते हैं, तो ऐसे में आप लोग प्रिपेयर हैं कि सॉन्ग कितना लोगों को पसंद आएगा? कितना प्रेशर था पूरा शॉट वो करने के लिए, और इसके बाद जब आप लोगों के सामने आ जाएगा तो वो कितना, मतलब आप रेडी हैं इस चीज़ को लेकर?
मैम, प्रेशर तो बिल्कुल नहीं था क्योंकि हम ये नहीं कह रहे कि यार हम मतलब एक रीमेक करने जा रहे, हम एक ट्रिब्यूट देना चाह रहे थे उन लेजेंड्स को. सो इट्स नॉट लाइक वी मीन टू रिप्लेस देम और यू नो, इट्स जस्ट आर टेक एंड आर ट्रिब्यूट टुवर्ड्स देम, दैट्स ऑल. सो इन नो वेज, दैट्स बाउंड टू हैपन, बट इन नो वेज कैन वी कंपेयर टू द ओरिजिनल.
टाइगर हियर. टाइगर
हाँ जी मैम कहाँ पर
ये जो सॉन्ग है इसमें आपने स्टेप्स तो लाजवाब किए हैं लेकिन जहाँ तक गाने का सवाल है तो ये आपकी जो रियल पर्सनालिटी है उससे बिल्कुल मैच करता नहीं है
जी बिल्कुल
आप थोड़े से शाय हैं तो इस तरह की लाइंस कभी अपने स्टूडेंट लाइफ में किसी को कही है
नहीं देखो जैसे आपने कहा मैं बहुत शर्माता था और शर्माता हूँ तो इट्स वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम माय पर्सनालिटी पर बहुत ही शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि मुझे एक मौका मिला इस गाने पे परफॉर्म करने का मौका मिला मुझे एंड आई गॉट टू एक्सप्रेस माई सेल्फ इन दैट वे
तो थोड़ी घबराहट थी कि आपके टाइप का गाना नहीं है
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल घबराहट तो हमेशा होती है सो आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट पार्ट एंड पार्सल ऑफ माई जॉब एंड आई थिंक दैट्स वॉट ड्राइव्स मी उससे मोटिवेशन मिलती है मुझे मिलता मुझे
हेलो टाइगर तारा एंड अनन्या माई क्वेश्चन इज फॉर यू ऑल I know that the film is a fantasy school, all of that. But the trailer and SOTY first also was slammed for, you know, the kind of representation the students have in this school of yours. What message do you give kids who look up to you? You know, they have body images, image issues and the way you all act in the film. So what kind of message do you give your fans? Because your fans are also very young.
I agree with what you're saying. I believe that when we're in school, we have a lot of pressure and there's a lot of stuff going on. So when people go to watch movies, they want to escape from that. So I think we're providing an escape for them by watching this movie. We're not trying to be role models or anything. We're just trying to provide them a moment of happiness and a moment of joy to get away from that stress. So I think that's a better way of looking at it.
It's not a heavy film at all. It's just come have fun. It's a film for the youth. It's a film for the families. And it's just going to be an entertainment sort of a experience for everybody. You know, it's just come have fun. Don't bring your thinking gaps.
Yeah.
Come have your popcorn.
Yeah, I completely agree with Tiger and Ananya. I think we're trying to provide absolute enjoyment, entertainment, and a space for escapism for everyone, whether you're young, whether you're older. And I just hope that people in school and college can enjoy themselves as much as we have in St. Teresa's.
Yeah, Tiger here. Acha, original jo gana hai, Jawani Diwani, 1972 ka, there is no dancing in the song.
Bilkul.
It's just sung.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
So, इतना प्रेशर था इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो दिस इज ऑल मतलब रिक्रिएटेड द डांस द स्टेप्स द कोरियोग्राफी सो
आई थिंक प्रेशर महसूस नहीं किया मैंने क्योंकि ये इतना अलग है ओरिजिनल गाने से तो एक अलग टेक है ऑल टुगेदर आप कंपेयर नहीं कर पाएंगे आई थिंक द ओनली कंपैरिजन यू कैन हैव इज दैट वी हैव यूज्ड किशोर दास वॉइस ऑफ कोर्स एंड अदर देन दैट रियली कोई आप कंपेयर नहीं कर पाओगे सर
And I think we should give credit to Vishal Shekhar for
oh,
that.
Oh yeah, Vishal Shekhar just, absolutely. You know,
like give them a big puppy
enough.
From me, man. That's really cool.
Tiger.
Next question.
Hi, you.
Yes.
Hi. You've carved a niche for yourself in stunts and action. So is there like always trying to raise the bar? Like how do you, what do you do for it? You have to constantly keep trying new things and how do you go about?
Because
you can't be repetitive there.
That's true. As an action hero, it's very difficult to keep, you know, coming up with new things and new sort of spectacles for the audiences to see. And I like to credit my team and my directors, you know, for always choreographing me differently. And it's all about, you know, I continually, you know, work on myself day in, day night. So, yeah, that's pretty much how it is. It's just a vicious cycle, but I love to do what I do. Yeah.
Hi, Tara.
सर वो पंखा बंद करो ना प्लीज
हाय
सॉरी आई एम फीलिंग कोल्ड नाउ
वी आर डाइंग
हाय दिस इज तन्मया हियर फ्रॉम रेडियो एंड म्यूजिक फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर द मूवी एंड द सॉन्ग लुक्स लवली आई वुड लाइक टू नो दिस द वर्ड इज रियली स्ट्रांग दैट यू आर मेकिंग योर डेब्यू इन सिंगिंग इन योर नेक्स्ट अपकमिंग फिल्म इज इट
सॉरी आई एम सॉरी आई कांट हियर यू
द वर्ड इज वेरी स्ट्रांग दैट यू आर गोना मेक योर सिंगिंग डेब्यू इन योर अपकमिंग फिल्म इज इट ट्रू एंड हैव यू Like, would you have liked to sung a song in this movie too?
I would have loved to have sung a song in Student of the Year too, and Karan knows that. But I'm actually not singing in this film. This film is all about dance. It's about kabaddi. It's about the three of us.
Right.
I'm not singing in Student of the Year too, but I look forward to singing in my next.
Thank you so much.
Thank Hi, you. Tara. Our last question now. Thank
Hi,
you.
Hi, Tara. Hi, Tiger. Yeah.
Right in the front.
Okay, my question is to three of you only. Like, there are many memes doing all around the internet. So what are your personal favorites, three of yours?
I think my personal favorite is, and a lot of people have been sending me this, is a picture of a very sweet schoolgirl, and then there's my picture, and it's like normal schoolgirls and Karan Johar schoolgirl. And I just think that's really funny, and it's kind of flattering in a way as well. And I really enjoy those.
I like, there's one of me walking away from Tiger, so it's like me walking away from my responsibilities, and like, then even the one where the three of us, where he's holding both of our hands, like we have like different faces morphed pizza, choosing this over that, so I think that's really funny, yeah.
I don't know if I can say the one I like, it's a dirty thing.
Same.
I won't say it, but the other one that comes to mind is, अगर आपने ट्रेलर में नोट किया मैं चार बंदे को एक साथ मारता हवे में तो दैट्स बेसिकली हाउ यू नो आई गो अबाउट माय वीक दिस इज हाउ हाउ आई लाइक टू गो अबाउट माय वीक दैट्स हाउ यू टैकल मंडे वेंसडे
देयर इज आल्सो अ रियली कूल वन ऑफ अस इन द मार्वल डीसी थिंग्स
दैट्स राइट या
एवेंजर्स कमिंग अप इन दिस टाइगर एंड आई वॉकिंग दैट्स अ रियली कूल
दैट वाज फन
Well, you know you're a success when you're a meme, ladies and gentlemen, don't you?
Alrighty.
We can take. Wow! Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you at the movies. Thank you so much, the three of you once again. Ananya, Tara, and Tiger, all the best. We're going to do solo photographs up next. Don't go. Alpa? Solo shots first with Tiger Shroff, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Could I please call upon Ananya up next on stage? You'll do one for my camera first, because I'm a bit in love with you, because I was a bit in love with your father. Thank you, all yours, ladies and gentlemen. Guys in the front row, please keep your camera slightly lower. There are people behind you. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Tara Sutaria up next. Keep your cameras ready. There's a whole bunch of people who are big fans of you because of television. Yeah, pose for them, man. Pose for them. देख जरा पीछे मुड़ के
बॉलीवुड की अपडेट्स और गॉसिप न्यूज के लिए मायापुरी कट सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें और हमारे अपडेट्स जानने के लिए बेल आइकन जरूर प्रेस करें